This is How to Make Money Blogging, written by Mark Robertson, read by Cyrus Nilo. How to Make Money Blogging with the Right Keywords. If you want to maximize the potential of your blog post in generating cash, then you should know how to make money blogging with the right keywords. Blogging is indeed very popular nowadays, and a lot of people are now making it as their main source of income because it is very easy to start a blog and they can be done for free. However, money will not just flow just because you have a simple blog. You also need to remember that in order for your blog to be noticed by your target audience and advertisers, you should make your blog appealing and worth their monies. You can do so by choosing a subject that you know you are passionate and knowledgeable enough to write about it in a regular basis. Also, you need to choose a topic that people are always searching for. Therefore, you need to choose a title that will contain the keywords that people will most likely type in their search engines. Likewise, the content of your blog should also contain those keywords to increase your rank and chances of being featured in the results page when people search for it. Inserting keywords within the title and body needs a great dose of creativity so that the content will still flow flawlessly and without breaks, so that the reader will still be able to see sense with what you are saying. Another thing that you should remember if you want to learn how to make money blogging with the right keywords is to place the keywords strategically within the blog. The placing of keywords is very important since most readers are more likely to read the first and last paragraphs before they actually read the whole blog. Knowing this, it is necessary that you insert the keywords at the first and last paragraphs so that you will capture the interest of your audience. Know how to make money blogging with the right keywords, and you will have a lucrative blog even more than what you expect. How to make money blogging for beginners. Blogging has been a very popular medium of expressing one's ideas, and it is expected to grow in the coming years. Statistics show that every day, there are hundreds of thousands of new blogs that are created. Blogging has really gone a long way since the late 1990s when it was created. But back then, it was very hard to maintain a blog because one has to learn about HTML, web design, hosting, and other such intricacies which are not yet very easy to understand for non-technical people. It is now a great thing that there are many blogging platforms that are available. Basically, these are pieces of software that allows anyone to easily set up a blog. Now, a person can choose if he wants his blog on a free hosting or host it himself. The latter, of course, is more technical and costs money. In this regards, blogging has been found to allow people to earn online, and many have been enticed to learn how to make money blogging because, literally, the possibilities are endless. Just how can one know how to make money blogging? There are many ways, but the most popular nowadays are paid posts. It is just as it says, you are paid for blogging about certain things. You can also place ads on your blog. Companies usually search out blogs on certain niches, and they advertise there. It's also the same with text link ads, but instead of image ads, these are in the form of links. You can also become an affiliate and sell products on your blog or point your readers to a certain site where they can purchase the product there. You earn by commission on this setup. How to make money blogging? Multiple streams of income. To make money blogging, you will need to have multiple streams of income related to the theme of your blog. The first thing you should do, if you haven't already, is decide on the kind of blog that you would like to have. Will it be about your personal experiences, animals, a humor blog, or a business blog? There are many things you can blog about. But as a beginner who's trying to make money blogging, you should try to have one theme per blog. If you have plenty of blog ideas, it is best to create separate blogs for each idea. This will also provide you with multiple streams of income as you follow the tips below. Once you decide on a theme, you will want to monetize your blog. One of the easiest ways to make money blogging is to place advertisements on your site. It is best if the ads relate to the theme and topics of your blog post. For example, if you decide that you want to blog about computers, then you should have ads on your website that are related to computers. Your readers will be more likely to click on computer ads. To have control over the kinds of ads that are shown on your blog, you should sign up for a Google AdSense account. Once you include AdSense ads on your blog, Google will automatically detect the theme of your blog and all of the ads will be relevant to your theme. When your readers click on an AdSense ad on your blog, you will get paid for that click. This is just one way to make money blogging. If you want to increase your blog revenue, you will want to include multiple streams of income. Another way to make money blogging is to sign up for CPA ad networks like Linkshare, Max Bounty.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.